One of the best superstars around.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring, representing the tough guys from Uttar Pradesh, India. Weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar.
I'm all for tough competition, but this one likes to take things too far. Their matches can be downright gruesome sometimes. The way they go after their opponent.
This industry isn't about being gentle, Saxton. You have to be a little mean sometimes to ensure the win. If anything, I think the intensity can be turned up in the ring.
And his opponent from Niagara Falls, Canada, weighing in at 100 pounds, the anomaly, the American Dream, Youngblood, Youngboy.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do. He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Iron Man match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. It can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. Oh, God.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Boom, a forearm smack. There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Guys, where does pacing come into play for this matchup?
Well, if a competitor can dictate the pace of the match, they can control things enough to get a fall and possibly another.
Well, pacing is mission critical. Oftentimes, your opponent's thinking the same thing you are. Go for the quick fall and play defense.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
That was amazing. I think he's about to earn this fall. Squirms his way out.
Big forearm. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Being carried around with ease. Targeting the throat there. Can he score the pin? And he kicks out at two.
Somehow, some way.
Oh, what a kick. His offense is on point right now.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
Just one step ahead.
Oh,
full speed using their body as a weapon.
He has a task at hand but prefers to be showboating right now.
Maybe that will shut him up. Stomping, ouch.
Headed to the top rope. Take off, boom.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Oh, blackjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
And this is, it's not looking good.
My God.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Two.
Oh, my gosh.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Thank you.
He gets out of the way.
Half kick right on point. Compromised position here.
Picked up and around.
Swinging gut buster.
Nasty.
That's using your head.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Oh, body block. Vicious headbutt. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
How's that for a counter? Set up in the corner of the ring. Torturous focus on the leg of the corner.
Vicious right forearm.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's a time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Stalking their prey.
This one might be over soon. Cervical clutch applied.
Oh, is he gonna tap?
There it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
Just like that, he scores a fall.
Both arms captured, and vitriolic stomps.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
He's running on empty right now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
And that looked like a rag doll being thrown around.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stomp right to the chest. Are you kidding me? He's turning the tables.
To the knee.
Oh my goodness.
Knee drop just in time.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
Stop.
Your opponent is down. I think we know what's about to happen.
Cervical clutch applied.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall.
And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall captured off the submission. He sneaks one in there.
Avoiding contact.
He's hooked up. Man, face buster. Uh-oh, got snatched up here. And did you hear the impact of that?
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Sky high. Diving shoulder tackle. This
this match may be nearing its limit.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Able to get the advantage here.
Ducks through.
Up and over.
Salida del Sol.
Looking for the victory.
Two. Kicks out. He still has life.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Is it enough?
No, didn't get it.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Vicious right forearm.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Springboard. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Hits him with the counter. A sling blade, followed up with a basement drop kick.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
He saw that one coming.
Flawless takedown.
Elbow drop.
From the ring all the way to the floor. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? And he tosses it back in now.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Oh, did you hear that?
Good golly, what a knee.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
Stalking their prey.
This one might be over soon. Cervical clutch applied.
Oh, is he going to tap out? There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match.
With that, he scores the fall.
Vicious right forearm.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
This one might be over soon. Cervical clutch applied.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Tack one onto his score.
Respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Will Merrill.
Avalanche Bulldog.
Good night.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
And a kick.
Back in the corner.
Drop kick right on the mic.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Enable the counter.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Their opponent is down. Well, I think we know what's about to happen.
Cervical clutch applied.
Oh, is he going to tap out?
Uh-oh, yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's going to add to the scoreboard.
He still has some fight in him as he picks up the score.
Ooh.
Able to sidestep it.
Clothesline.
Ouch. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And he's still able to be the aggressor there.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match win.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And guys, that was a spectacular Iron Man match. It truly took an iron will to win.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him, Corey, and that worked.